Hey, the fishing continues to be going really strong here up here on the North Shore, whether you're down in the river all the way stretched through Huntington into Cold Spring Harbor. There's been nonstop blackfish. The biggest one we had in this week was from young Dwayne Romans of the Huntington Anglers. He brought it in over 9 pounds. Great fish. Congratulations, Dwayne. And kudos to your dad, Steve, for getting you out all the time. That's a real future Sharpie here we got. Now, if you're on the bass and the bluefish, there's plenty of them around. Just follow the birds. They're on the beach. They've been out front, inside the bays. Majority of the smaller baits I'm seeing are starting to really empty out of the back harbor and now shift on the front. We've got flurries coming up, so you've got to be aware of that. That might change up what we've been doing as far as depth-wise. The water's down like around mid-50s, and it's going to continue to get cooler, which is probably going to push those blackfish and sea bass down into a deeper water. If you're on the boat, especially with the fellas below 24 foot, be very aware of the conditions up here on the North Shore. You can have flat seas switch over on a wind against tide type situation and suddenly become like 2 to 4 foot rollers. If you like to anchor off of the stern, I really bid you not to. That can pull the boat down when these high seas come and cause it to flood very rapidly and then capsize the boat. You always have to think about dressing warm, whether you're on the surf or the boat. Remember, this type of year where a little bit of hypothermia can come in and it causes confusion and you know, just stuff that's not good for you. And it never goes bad until it goes bad. So be prepared, watch your equipment, stay organized, make sure your engines are running peak. You don't want to get stuck out there. And make sure that if you are on a boat, your radios work pretty well, because there's not a whole lot of boats out here right now. People are continuing to pull them as we get closer into these November dates. So let's keep it safe out there and just have a great time. I look forward to seeing you again for the next report. And until then, tight lines.